The New York City Apartment Management Checklist presents Managing the Ups and Downs of Elevator Compliance. If you own a building with elevators and three or more apartments, you need to know what the law requires. First off, all elevators must be inspected and tested 5 times every 2 years. 3 by the Department of Buildings, 2 by a qualified private inspection agency. All elevators must also undergo periodic safety tests at yearly 2- and 5-year intervals. And you must have a contract with a private elevator repair company who must report elevator accidents to the DOB. Additionally, owners must also do these 10 things to avoid costly fines. 1. Post-inspection certificates and no smoking signs in every elevator. 2. Post notices in the motor room identifying the repair company. 3. Post signs at the elevator landing warning residents to use stairs in case of fire. 4. Install mirrors in every elevator. 5. Attach metal tags engraved with the elevator's device number to the machinery that runs the elevator. 6. Provide fire extinguishers class ABC in each elevator machine room. 7. Perform and log monthly firefighter service. 8. Keep on-premises elevator operating and access door keys. 9. Place yellow caution tape across the door opening of elevator cars being serviced. 10. Identify elevators and elevator banks by signage on every floor near the elevators. For more on all 50 checklist items, from asbestos to window guards, that building owners and managers need to know, visit www.thehabitatgroup.com and click on the New York City Apartment Management Checklist.